guys and girls, welcome back to my channel, Old War Gaming. Make sure to like and subscribe and ring that bell. So today, we are going to be playing Farming Simulator 22 again. I know I haven't made a video in a while, but yeah. So, yeah, let's just get into it. So, yeah, right now, I think we were... Okay, we got the stones on that field. I think we were playing because I can see the playing tractor over here swinging. Well, it's not necessarily, but it's not basically the planning tractor. It's a tractor that you basically, I'll probably do everything with it. I'm rotating the camera right now. Okay. Yeah, you guys can barely, I can barely even hear this when I turn it on. Okay, so we are playing beans in this world, and then I want to check something. Track it off, something about here. Yes. 28. I guess traffic can be on. Yeah, let's turn seasonal growth off for a second. I turned it on, but then I wanted to replant the beans, so I had to turn it off and then I'm going to turn it back on. I guess that's how it works now. Okay, so we are going to get a dog, so we're going to have to buy a dog house in a few minutes, and then, after we're done playing, we're going to turn seasonal growth back on, and then we're going to get a dog, and then I also downloaded some new mods in this. So I downloaded some new mods. There's gonna be some new mods. Then it's gonna be some new tractors you guys probably haven't seen. Spoiler alert, I'm going to be buying a fun toy today. And I'm gonna have to change my outfit to get the toy. Because you can change your outfit if you guys didn't know. But yeah. Oh. I have no idea how much. I'm not sure if we should actually get a dog. Because we do not have much money at all. We only have 8,760. We have 80,000. We have $8,722. And I think, if I'm right, I think the dog houses cost $25,000. I'll have to check in a second. But I'm pretty sure they cost $25,000. I guess I'm basically cheating because I turned seasonal growth off, but then I turned it back on. I don't know if I'm cheating. I would say, I don't think. I don't know why, but I just said I don't say. I meant to say I don't think it's cheating. Oh, I forgot to do something else. Weeds, we're cheating now. I turn weeds off. Feels like I'm just cheating the game. I'm doing it. Wait. I actually want to check. Wait. Right here. We want. Wait, huh? Oh no. Don't tell me we. Make sure we don't owe money, because it... Okay, guys and girls, we owe money now to the bank. Shoot. Well, let's see how much money the fund... Oh, no! Oh my gosh. You guys almost saw all of the lights. I keep going down. Up. Ooh. We have enough. I'm not buying it. You guys are probably already seeing what I'm talking about. This is... Wait. Wait. Uh-oh. Don't. Work, but this is the fun toy. I'm sorry you guys can't really see it. Just have to show you to buy it. And all the bank is more and more. Oh, no, never mind. You guys can kind of see it. Now we only have 67. No, now we only have 6,000. Oh no, I was right with 80,000. Okay, now we only have $67,617. We're poor. But here's our fun toy. I bought a four-wheeler. Okay. No, it's this. I don't know how to change my avatar. I don't. One second. Wait! I know where it is. Never mind. We gonna change. No. No, it's yoga. We look cool. That actually kind of looks creepy. Hey, I'm chasing these people down. They can't be driving through my dealership. Where'd they go? Oh, they're over there. Full speed. If I flip this, I'm not rebuying it. I don't care about stop signs. They're not meant to stop me. They're meant to get ran over by a four-wheeler. I'm gonna fly off the gas station. We actually got air. Bad idea. I'm actually, they don't watch. Oh, I'm at a new farm. Whee! This whole video is just me running through a corner. Don't hit the power line. Move, buddy. What is this? We just earned $1,000. We just earned $2,000. I guess if you see those, you earn money. Move, I gotta go down here. Oh my gosh, that scared me. What is that? Oh, oh, oh. I was gonna say, it looks like it's meant for jumping off. It looks like it's meant for jumping, but then I jumped off. What's that? What is this? What is this? What? It's another one of those things. How deep is this? Oh, how much things am I gonna find? We already got we almost have 80,000 again. We already have $71,617. If this foil can't make it up to this, it's broken. Now where am I? Guess I just followed. I'm just gonna go this way. Watch out for deer. Watch out for foil. It's stuck in the foil. I almost didn't see that bridge, and if I didn't see it, I would have drove through it. But not through it. Where am I? I don't even know what I'm doing. I think I know where I am, actually. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back. I'm seriously like a million. Oh, that was epic. Who put that there? Did I come forward? Nope, wrong way. I actually don't. Okay, yeah, I think I'm wrong way. I'm gonna go to the next door. Hey! No one goes ahead of me. Go ahead and good. I'm back where I was. Now, I can't come down here, I'm not sure. I don't think this is actually not for fools. I'm pretty cool. I think this is actually not for just walking or walking boring. Like this girl, she gets ran over because she was walking. And walking is like me. I'm gonna fly through this world. Whoa. I just... Wait, we gotta get out of this. I got to show you guys what... I gotta see what it looks like when I fly over something. That sounds good. Whoa! Just go! Uh-oh. Wheelie. Oh, no, it's not a wheelie. It's called I Run Over. Well, I'm putting my hat back on my face. But no. No! I forgot how I got my hat. Oh, I got the sun. It was in here. And I went to this. Yeah, this is good. I don't know where I'm going. Ooh, ladder. Uh-oh, I took it. Wait, can I come on the roof of the house? No, I can't. No way. I cannot. There's no way I can do this. If I can do this, I get a million bucks. I did it! Here I go. Jump. How? How did I make that? I was so confident I might make it. And now I realize. Wait. I remember last video? I dumped rocks on the camera. Let's see what I can do. Now I'm gonna go dump rocks over there. Oh, there's rocks. There's no rocks. Well, that's right, I ran into a tree. I still can't find a tree. Okay, so where's the pond? I was gonna say I saw it somewhere over here. And I saw it. Okay, so apparently it's September 1st. Cause I don't know what you would call it, because there's this thing above, like, on my TV, and I'm not sure if it's a calendar, because it's in the game right now. It's in the game from September 22. It says September 1st. I'm not sure if it would be a calendar or not. You guys probably can't see it, so I'll show you. See, it says September 1st, right there. I don't know if it's calendar or not. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I think I'm gonna finish this, like, do one whole side, and then I'm gonna end the video. So I'm gonna end the video in a second. But before I end the video, I gotta name this world, because if I get more worlds, which we can only have 3 worlds, so if I get more worlds, I don't want to get them all confused. So I might make more worlds, and some, if there's campers in this, would be like camping, me driving off a cliff, me driving off a bridge, me driving off a skyscraper. Okay, I'm joking, but I might be, if I can find some cool camping things in mods, it's downloadable content. If I can find some good camping stuff in that, I might make a new world that'll be a camping world. I just like camping, doing cool things. But I'm gonna have to also find a new world where there's kind of like a big woods, because this one doesn't really have woods. And it kind of does, but not really. Well, yeah. So if I can find some cool camping things, maybe next video might be camping. Depends on if I can find some good camp and stuff. So if I can't, it's just gonna be another one. Well, I gotta back up and get this fixed. My field has to be perfect. There cannot be any misses. There cannot be any missing. Every spot has to be covered in dirt. What? I'm making zero sense. Everything I'm plowing up has to be looking like how it looks when you... Whatever. This is gonna be the end of... This is gonna be the end of the video. So yeah. Peace and bye. Over Gaming out.